हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम यू ऑल। आई होप यू सॉ माय प्रीवियस वीडियो। इन दैट टू वीडियोस आई रिवाइज ऑल द लेसन नंबर 1, राइट। टुडे विल सॉल्व रिवीजन एक्सरसाइज। टेक आउट योर नोटबुक एंड टेक्स्ट बुक, राइट। Up to that, you'll have to solve whichever exercises are there in your notebook properly. Okay. Today we're going to see revision exercise, page number 20. Take out all of you, page number 20. Ready? Shall we start? Okay. Question number 1. Write the following in numbers. What is question number 1? How to write? Remember. You'll have to write. Now revision exercise, so write revision exercise, page number and then question number 1. What is question number 1? Write the following in numbers. Write the following in numbers. Numbers. I'll solve one, remaining you'll have to solve. Okay, see, given in words, you'll have to write in numbers. How to write in numbers? I said, okay, again revise. I'll write, first you'll have to write whichever question is there. What is question? 8,49,000. Write question. 8 lakh, give comma, 49,000, give comma, 416. So how to write? I said, first check the starting number, which is 8, and after 8, which place is there? Lakh. 8 lakh. Understand? Lakh is 6 digit number having 5 zeros. So 8 lakh is 6. So first write. How to write answer? In answer you'll have to write first place values, 1's place, 10's place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakhs place. Once you wrote the place value like this with pencil, with soft hand, then write the number here. How to write? 8. 8 is in which period or which place? Lakhs. So where is lakhs place? This one. So write here 8, then 49,000, this is important. 49 is in which period? 1000. So which is the 1000 period? This is the 1000s period, this one. So write 49,000. 4 is in which period, which place? 100. So write, where is the 100 place? This one. So write 400. And 16, it's not a 60. While writing, maybe don't confuse, okay? 16. Now how to put commas? We know first period is 1's period, 3 digit, so after 3 digit put comma, then 1000 having 2 digit put comma. This is the Indian place value, first 3, then 2. So 8,49,416. Understand how to write? Likewise you'll have to solve in your notebook. Got it? Don't write anything else.
राइट, कैसे भी मत लिखो, यू शुड राइट प्रॉपर लाइक दिस, अंडरस्टैंड? सेकेंड इज यू हैव टू सॉल्व. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, राइट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन वर्ड्स. नाउ दिस इज इन गिवन इन वर्ड्स, वी रोट इन न्यूमरल्स. नाउ इन न्यूमरल्स वी हैव टू राइट इन वर्ड्स. सो व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू? राइट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन वर्ड्स. राइट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन वर्ड्स. राइट, सो नंबर्स आर गिवन. ओके, आई विल सॉल्व वन, एनी वन. ओके, बी. ओके, बी आई विल सॉल्व. 7,35,123. Okay, this is the number. We'll have to write in words. Write in words. See how to write? Very simple. First write the place values. This is ones place, tens place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakhs place, right? These are the place values we wrote. Now, how to write? Very simple. Answer. If you wrote ANS, then also write. 7 is in which period? Which place? Lakh. So, 7 lakh. So, start writing. 7 lakh. See the spelling of lakh. L-A-K-H, not L-A-C-K, lakh. Understand? Some students last year made mistake. Sometimes they wrote lakh, L-A-C-K, lakh. Sometimes crore. How they are writing crore? C-R-O-R-E, crore. They wrote C-O-R-O-R-O-R. Understand? So be careful. Learn spellings proper. Understand? Likewise here 40. 4040, spelling of 40, 4040 is F-O-R-T-Y, not F-O-U-R-T-Y. Understand? Always such a, these numbers are confused while writing in words. So practice it. Okay, I'll make one special video on that. Right? So 7 lakh, 35 is in which period? 1000 period. So 35 comma THIRTY, 30 spelling, THREETY, no 30, THIRTY, 35. 35 is in which period? 1000. So 35,000 comma. This is very important, you should put commas. 1 is in 100 place. So 123. Understand how to write? Got it? Okay. Two are there. Solve remaining. This is B I solved. Okay, now question number 3 is there. Find the sum of place values of 3 and 7 in 8,34,579. Check it again. 8,34,579. What? Read question carefully. This is very important. You should read question carefully. Understand what is there in the question, what we'll have to find out, and then solve. Don't be in a hurry. See the question. Find the sum of place values of 3 and 7. Sum of 3 is here and 7 is here. We'll have to find the सम मीन्स एडिशन, टोटल दोनों के प्लेस वैल्यू का टोटल क्या होता है ये हमें निकालना है। हाउ वी विल फाइंड आउट? सेम वंस प्लेस, टेंस प्लेस, हंड्रेड प्लेस, थाउजेंड प्लेस, टेन थाउजेंड प्लेस, लैक्स प्लेस। सो थ्री इज इन विच प्लेस? टेन थाउजेंड प्लेस। सो थ्री मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टेन थाउजेंड वॉट यू विल गेट? थर्टी थाउजेंड। And then what is the place value of 7? 7 is in which place? Once tens place. So 7 multiplied by 10. 7 tens are 70. Understand? So add these two. Shall I add here? No. Because this is ones place, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 and this is 70 is two digit number. So ones and tens place right here, then add 0 plus 0 0, 0 plus 7 7, 0 comma 0 3. So what is the sum of the place value of 3 and 7 in this? 30,070. Understand? Now next is write the place values of each digit of 4,73,216. Also write its expanded form. Means you'll have to write the place value of each digit. You know how to write place value, right? Then write the expanded form. Understand? Are you able to solve? Okay. Then arrange the following in ascending and descending order. Shall I rub this? Okay. I'll solve one ascending or descending. I'll tell you how to solve. I already mentioned in the video ascending and descending order how to solve. Then also here again I will revise. Okay. See, 6. Arrange the following in ascending order. Question number 6. Arrange the following in ascending order. Ascending means smaller to bigger. Descending, D stands for dhakka. If you give dhakka, if you push anyone, he will fall down. So bigger to smaller, descending. Ascending, smaller to bigger. Okay. See, 3,65,418. 3,65,418. See, put commas in the book. There is no commas. But you should put commas first, okay? This is compulsory. 3,65,418. Then 3,26,581. 3,26,581. Semicolon. 2,54,568. see, it's very important. See, how many terms are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What I said, how to compare? First, check the digits. Count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. 3 plus 3, 4, 6. 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 3, 6. Means digits are same. Now what I said? Go through the highest place value, which is 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, and lakh. Focus on lakhs place value. Here 3, here 3. Here 2, here 2, here 2. Means 3, 3. We want a smallest one first. So this 3 lakh, 3 lakh bigger one. Don't focus on that. Focus on 1, 2, 3. Lakh place is common. Then shift. 10,000 place. Here 5, here 5, here 3. Which one is the smallest one? 5, 5 or 3? This one. Means this is number 1. Put number 1. Then compare these two. Here 10,000 place 5, 10,000 place 5, same. Then go to 1,000 place. Here 3, here 6. Which is smallest one? This one. Right here 2. This is 3. And now here 6, 3 lakh, 3 lakh common. 6, 2. This is 1, 2, 3. This is 4. And this is 5. Understand? So how to write? Ascending order. You can write AO also. Right? So write first 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Right? First. Second, this one. 2, 53, 6, 8, 4. Third, this one. 2,56,348. Next number, 4 number. 3,26,581. And last one, biggest number, 3,65,418. Likewise, you'll have to solve ascending and descending order. First compare, write the numbers, then it will be easy for you. Understand? Then 8, form the greatest and smallest number using the given digit. Digits are given there. You'll have to from C. Write this side, write the numbers. Write numbers 1, 2, A, B, C, whichever there. A, B, C, D. Up to F is there. Write a number. Then here, greatest. And here, smallest number. Understand? Got it? Likewise, you'll have to solve this exercise. Then 9, round off 666 to the nearest 100. Round off 666 to the nearest 100. You know how to round off to the nearest 10, nearest 100. 666 to the nearest 100. Underline the 100 place, focus on tens place. Check the tens place digit is greater than 5, less than 5 or 5 means group number 1 or group number A or B. B, 6. So add 1. 6 plus 1, 7. So this is rounding off number. Understand? Okay. 10. And then question number 11. Write the answer in Roman numerals. See, this one also, convert in Roman numeral. A, 5 multiplied by 6. 5 multiplied by 6. First, 5, 6 is 30. First, write 30. Now, convert it. Write the answer in Roman numeral. This answer should be in Roman numeral. How to write 30? Simple. X, 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 triple X. You'll have to write this answer in Roman numeral. Got it? Okay. We'll see from tomorrow. Next video, we'll start our second chapter. okay, that addition and subtraction. Okay, thank you. Solve this exercise, okay, and prepare, revise proper. If any doubt, you can send on WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.